I know you need this.
Yeah, greetings family. This is Bomani Tamo. We're live on Revolutionary Can. I have my good sister here and we're ready to go to Ghana. My sister, can you introduce yourself to our
Sandra
people?
Sandra Johnson from Michigan.
And Sandra, my sister, can you please explain the significance of this wonderful, powerful red, black, and green, red, black, green, and gold shirt?
This is when they first took the first 20 slaves to America. In 16, the first 20 slaves.
So that's 400 years ago.
Yes. But guess what? I'm going home.
And that's the significance of the 29 year of return?
Yes,
400 years.
I'm returning, and I'm taking some of my ancestors home, too. They going home too.
That's powerful. Also, you have a separate, you have another journey. Once you leave from Ghana, you're going to head to Senegal. So tell folks, what is that about?
We're going to see our African brother that we met when we went to Senegal. We kept in touch with him for 13 years and we're going to visit him too. We're going to see the family.
So your first time to Senegal was literally,
it was about 13, 14 years ago.
2006?
Yes. And we're going home. We're going to visit him. We're going to family. We're going to eat from the plates, community plates. The whole nine yards.
So those are some of the things that stood out with you with Senegalese culture when you went to Africa?
Yes, we had community plates. It was family. I mean, we went in. Okay. They tell us, don't talk to the Africans.
Wow.
When we go, because they would take from you, they would steal from you everything. We went to Senegal, we was in the street at night with the Africans. We enjoyed their culture, everything. They took care of us like we were home. Whatever you go back to Africa for, that's what you get. I'm going home.
And that was my experience in 2004 when I went to Senegal. I felt at home, I felt that, you know, it was all good. And all the issues and things I heard about didn't have a problem with it. So I didn't never stop traveling. So I went to another country, and I realized everything that we have ever been told about the African continent and the different countries and our brothers and sisters is all a lie.
It's a lie.
You know, so we're
it's
here to
lie.
Share our own experience.
Mm-hmm. Matter of fact, I date Africa.
There you go, rock on with your bad self, sister. You know?
I just want to show you my shirt.
Oh yeah, powerful. Show the shirt one more time. You know what I mean? There you go.
My shirt. You'll see more of it when we get up to a warmer climate.
There you go, family.
Hey.
It's all about that reconnection energy.
Hey, we going home.
See?
We're going home now.
And this is some of the other folks in our group. You know what I mean? We're real deep.
We're going home.